Hello students, welcome to Lucky Gate. Here is a question from InfyTQ from the concept of SQL. Here the question given is, consider the employee detail table. Here it is given a table of data and a query is given. When you look the query, this query is based on the concept of group by and having class. As you know, group by is used to compute aggregate functions on the group of rows, and having is a group qualifier used for the selection of a group. When the above query is executed, which of the following will appear as part of output? Here it is not asking the complete output of the query. It is asking which of the following will appear as part of output. Here first we'll evaluate the query and see what the query is going to output. Because query is based on group by and having class, so I divide this query into two parts. First I will evaluate up to group by. Here group by attribute is a project department. This is a project department attribute, so that these 8 rows will be divided into groups according to their project department. Here you see the column of project department. We have values finance and here also value finance. These two tuples finance will be forming the first group, and second group you look telecom. Now all tuples with same project department will be forming one group. Here you can have one group called telecom, and also you can see we have a group called ENG. Now these three, this is forming the third group. Now we do have three groups. We know that the number of tuples in the output will be equals to number of groups. Here this table is divided into three groups, so three rows to be in the output. Now what output is to be computed for each group? It requires to find project department, comma, round off average EMP salary. It means it is to calculate what is the average EMP salary. If it is any fractional points, it is to be rounded. That result is called AVG sal, comma, sum of bonus. This sum of bonus is to be displayed as total bonus. Now it is to calculate for each group. For the first group, you look for the first group, the what is the project department? It is called finance. And what is the average salary of this finance department? Now salaries are here 27,000 of finance department, here also 27,000. Because two tuples are there, 27,000 plus 27,000 by 2 will give you average salary 27,000. And total bonus. Here the total bonus, which is 400, and here null. So null is going to be ignored, so that the total bonus will be 400. Look for the second group. The second group is telecom group, and it is to find the average salary of telecom group tuples, that is 20,000, here 25,000 and 20,000, means which is 65,000 in total. When you take the average, that is 65,000 by 3, 21,666.666, it is rounded to 21,666. And what is the total bonus? 300 plus null is going to be ignored, and plus 300, this is totally 600. And coming to the third group, now third group is called ENG group. And what is the total salary of ENG group? 40,000 plus 50,000 plus 30,000. It is totally 120,000. That 120,000 by 3 will give you the average 40,000. And what will be the total bonuses? Here is a null. Null is going to be ignored. Here is 700 plus 600. Totally it is going to become 1300. Now this is the output of the query up to this point, means up to group by. Now this output is going to be finally selected based on the having class. Now what is there in the having class? What conditions are there in the having class? Having is used for the group output selection. Now here having class have a condition that average EMP salary should be greater than 20,000. Here this tuple having greater than 20,000, this is also greater than 20,000, this is also greater than 20,000. We have one more condition. That condition is and sum of bonus should be greater than 500. Because sum of bonus greater than 500, this is false, means this row is not going to be displayed. This is greater than 500, this is greater than 500. Now what is the final output? The final output will be project, department, average salary and total bonus. Now the two tuples that are selected is telecom, average salary is 21,666 and total bonus 600. And one more tuple is ENG, the average salary is 40,000 and total bonus is 1300. Now the question is, when the above query is executed, which of the following will appear as part of the output? Now look here, output contains telecom and ENG departments but not finance department. Look, in option A we have a finance department, so A is wrong. In option B also finance is there, so B is wrong. In option D is also finance there, so option D is also wrong. Now what is correct? The option C is correct. Why option C is correct? Option C is having some output ENG, 40,000 and 1300 bonus. This tuple is there. And here you observe the question is part of output only asked, not complete output, because it is asked part of the output. So we can say option C is the correct answer for the question. But what is the output of the total query? The output of the total query is these two tuples. Okay, so answer for this question is option C. Hope you understood. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.